Welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be reviewing this unit from Ayeyee Hair. As you can see, the box got a little, you know, beat up in the mail, but we're not going to focus on that, okay? So when you open it up, let's see what we got. First, of course, I see the wig here, which we'll get to. And it also came with some eyelashes and a little goodie bag. This is cute. Inside, there's some more eyelashes, a hairpin, an edge brush, and a wig cap. So thank you for that. The density on this wig is amazing. It feels like she got some weight to her, okay? The density is really, really nice. The curls are beautiful. And it is a 13x4 frontal. You have a lot of parting options in the front of the unit, as you can see. That's all free space for you to part her anywhere, okay? She comes with an elastic band, and it looks like two combs, one in the middle, one down bottom, and adjustable straps. So now I'm just going to try her on. And the cap size is comfortable, so I will say that this is a big head friendly unit. She is 20 inches long. Not sure if I mentioned that already, but she's 20 inches. She's curly, really, really pretty. So now I'm just going to style her and I'll be back at the end with my final thoughts. finish styling this unit, and this is the end result. How are we feeling her? What do we think of her? I think she is so cute. So cute. Like, oh my goodness. The curls. It's really the curls for me. Y'all know I love big hair, and this hair is so big, so fluffy, so voluminous. It's everything, okay? It's everything. Let's go ahead and jump into the review, starting with Big Head Friendly. Absolutely, I mentioned that in the beginning. She's fitting comfortably on my head. She is big head friendly for all my big head girls out there. The style is everything. The texture, I should say. It is like a deep, curly unit. And it's giving me all the curls and fluffs and bigness that I need. I love big hair. So if you don't like big hair, then this one might not be for you. Although you can tame her down by just adding some mousse to her, adding some water to her, and kind of finger combing it through. That will help to tame the curls a bit. But you know me, I had to go in and fluff it all out. And I love this texture. Now, y'all know that I am so low maintenance when it comes to my wigs. Like, I don't do all the plucking and the customizing. But this time, I was like, let me try to go in and make this hairline look really nice. So, I went in. I was plucking a little bit. You know, I was trying to do a little something. So, I think the hairline looks really good. The parting space was not bad to begin with. Like, y'all saw when I parted it in every direction. This is a full-on frontal, honey. But yeah, I parted in every direction. So the hairline and the parting space is not bad. They give you a lot to work with. The parting space like goes all the way back to here. That's a good deep part, especially on a human hair unit, because sometimes these human hair wigs, they kind of get stingy when it comes to the parting space. But this one, it goes a good like 5 inches back. So I really, really like that. When it comes to shedding and tangling, both of those are on the very light end. I did not receive a lot of shedding from this unit. I did pluck the front, so of course you're naturally just going to get a few pieces that come out, but nothing too excessive as far as shedding or tangling. The hair feels really, really soft, just so bouncy, and I love how the texture and the quality of it. I did show you the unit from all angles when I first came back from styling her. And the price of this unit is about $212. So I will have the link for this wig in the description box below. Make sure you click on it. Check out their website. I will also have a coupon code down there for you to use. So, you know, save a few extra coins when you go to check out. But I would highly, highly recommend this wig and this company. I did review another curly unit from this company maybe a few months ago. I'll insert that clip here. So they really just do some of the best curly hair units that I know. Like, honestly, I love their curly hair units. So make sure you check out that link below and hit add to cart if you feel inclined to do so. That about wraps it up for me, you guys. I have no cons about this unit at all. So if you have any questions for me, then go ahead and leave them in the comment section below. Let me know down there also how you're feeling this unit and this texture. Is this something that you would wear? Let me know all of that in the comments because, you know, I love to talk back to y'all. If you enjoyed this video, then please be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate it. Once again, thank you to Ayeyi Hair for sponsoring this video and sending over this unit. And I will chat with all of you later.